So I want to thank everybody for coming on such short notice. I've got some racers that want to come down here to race us. And when I say down here, they're from Canada.
What?
Okay.
Okay.
Canadians, yeah, yeah.
Hey.
Do they even race 8 miles at like kilometers? I get it.
That's a legit question.
Not to mention they're gonna try to bet us $1,000, which is gonna be like $20 in Canadian.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, what are we gonna do?
I agree with that.
Plus, I don't even know anywhere that takes Canadian money.
With all the games being played on race night and all the fighting going on between us, hopefully, USA versus Canada will bring us all back together as a team. If you're gonna come to America, we're bringing it.
They're telling me they wanna come down here and drag our ass. And they say they can do it. The only issue is there's 6 small tire cars and there's 5 big tire cars. And there's a truck involved too.
Really?
Yeah. They got like a 62-ish step side truck.
Okay.
And they're expecting to race small tire guys or no?
Well, my thoughts were, who's got the balls to put small tires on their car?
Well, that'd be me. No doubt about it.
I actually have a small tire car. The OG Murder Nova.
Absolutely.
So who all could easily convert to small tires?
Nobody can easily do it.
It takes me 4 hours to switch.
You're a man if it takes you 4 hours to swap from big tire to small tire.
And be confident to go out there and make it.
Nice job, because it takes me a day and a half.
I've only made like 11 hits on the street with my car with small tires. Even if I put it exactly the way it was, I'm still not confident it'll go down first lick.
I can. Okay, so you're for sure changing. Is that what I'm hearing?
I'll do
that. Sounds like Chief's changing.
Yeah, I'm down.
Dave's
going to change.
So that makes 1, 2, 3, 4.
We're gonna get ours converted over and we're gonna go test. We'll wait to hear from you guys.
So changing to small tires is potentially a huge deal and could put me behind in the next list race. But if the two guys ahead of me, Chief and Dave, are both switching to small tires, we're all gonna have the same crutch and we're all gonna have to deal with it come race night.
It's gonna be a pain in the ass and it's not gonna be an easy couple days, but I'm down to show them that risk or not, America can do it better than Canada. I don't care what tire you're on. We've got to represent the 405 since day one. Then we got to represent the state of Oklahoma. But we've never got to represent America, the whole country. Street Outlaws is American as apple pie.
Yeah, right.
And Canada ain't.
Nope.
Check this out, and let's just see what you think.
I mean, people wreck at 35 mile an hour, and they don't know what happens. So when at 180 mile an hour, stuff happens pretty quick.
OK, here we go.
Man. At the last list race, I raced Monza for his number 6 spot. Look, this is when all hell broke loose. Oh, no! Oh! This is the first time I've got to watch a video after his crash, and this could have been way worse than anyone expected.
Watch the ground clearance underneath Jerry's car. He's so out of shape
here. He's right there. Yeah, it's bunny hopping. He's on the brakes, and it's doing this.
Mm-hmm. You're already correcting.
Yeah.
Chutes are out, but not fully deployed.
He's still in the gas.
Yeah.
And his chutes still aren't out. How in the... I mean, it looks like he's going to hit me in the side of the door.
It's so close.
I had to slide it sideways to keep from hitting him.
Man.
Look how bright the lights are in his car, because...
Yeah, you're... inches, because I think it's a whole new perspective.
And I'm watching him. I'm looking over at him right now because I'm watching that.
If you'd have deployed your chute like a half of a second later, we wouldn't be looking at that car right now.
Wow, you know, I still feel bad that Monza crashed his car, but that footage clears my mind a little bit that I actually didn't run Monza off the road. I did exactly what I was supposed to do, and that's win the race. Pull the chutes going through the finish line, and I kept from running into Monza as Monza appeared to have lost control. I mean, the wheels are straight.
This one's not bad. Everything's tight, The tire's like scuffed on the sidewall, but I'm not really seeing anything flat. Just kind of glanced everything, I guess. I mean, really, it looks like the most of the damage is here.
Is here, but just none of this, like nothing went over anything. It just, you know, there's no flat spots on the tires at all. Yeah. I mean, they're just like...
So we've got to rotate them anyway. You switch sides. So
we'll check the rollout and stuff. But I mean, golly, the tires are graining really good. Yeah. To my surprise, I cannot believe it, but there is not a flat spot on any tire. The car looks great. It's gonna get scaled in a line first thing in the morning, but unfortunately Monza looks like he's built a new car and that's hard to swallow. It looks good, but you know, we race in a couple days, so right. Let's get it to Mike Duffy, let him just scale and line it.
Okay.
Just make sure everything's good.
Right.
And then if we have time, let's go test it and then we'll go to race night. And so normally we let whoever drives the farthest call, so.
Tails.
That's heads.
I'll take the right. Good luck.
Thank you.
So tonight we're racing Canada. I'm racing WK for $500. He's got a small tire, newer twin turbo Cobra Mustang. Look, I gotta say, this kid has huge balls calling out Chuck in a big tire car. But look, I'm racing for America. I'm gonna set his ass out there two lengths and show him who's boss.
All right, let's do this.
My name is Wajda Khalil. I'm from Hamilton, Ontario, Canada. I drive a badass 2004 twin turbo Cobra. I feel confident racing Chuck. He gave me two car lengths. I think I have a good chance. If my car hooks and goes, it'll be a good race.
This is badass.
It is pretty cool.
Some American in my eye. What's the official word?
Chucky by a parachute and a couple cars.
Chucky by a lot.
This was a different street race. Setting a guy out two lengths. Chief way out there flagging the race. Chief bangs the light. I passed him about the time his front end was coming up. Drove around him, grabbed the chutes, and coasted through. I wanted him and all his Canadian buddies to know just how fast my Mustang is.
Oh, yeah.
Chuck, Chucky!
Do you even feel bad?
No.
Okay.
I gave him two links.
Chance of you racing again? Nice job, man.
USA 3, Canada 0. And I'm pretty sure I couldn't pay someone else to race me later tonight. Even if we could get the rest of our races off before curfew, it's late and there's a lot of racing left. That's what I get paid to do.
I guess I owe you some money, huh?
But you raced.
I tried. I did my best.
I got respect on that. One, two, three, four, five.
Would you like Canadian money instead?
Yeah. No, I'll tell you what. Thank you.
Solid guy. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Good luck.
Thank you. Hopefully see you guys again.
We'll see you guys later.